Look, make it personal. God is with me, Ishaba. God is with me. I'm the Osiah. I'm all right now, Oshaba. I heard the Bible say that God is with me. I heard the word of God said tonight that God is with me. I heard the word of God said that he would rescue me, that he would deliver me, Oshaba, that he would heal me. I'm the Osiah. I heard the word of God say, Oshaba, he hasn't forgotten my devotions in my youth, Oshaba. As a young man, a young lad, he hasn't forgotten on my knees, Oshaba. He hasn't forgotten the fasting and the praying, Oshaba. He hasn't forgotten under the Osiah, the laying prostrate. He hasn't forgot the service, Oshaba. God hasn't forgotten you. Under the Osiah, oh, bless his name. Under the Osiah, oh, bless his name. Under the Osiah. There's nothing, oh, Yalali Osiah, too hard for God, Ushabo. There's nothing he can't accomplish. In the book of Jeremiah 20 and 11, but Adonai is with me like a dreaded warrior, so my persecutors will stumble, defeated, greatly ashamed because of their failure. Their lasting disgrace will not be forgotten under the Osiah. See, those that have come up against you, they think that you're going through something. Oh, Shabbat, the thing that they're going through will last forever under the Osiah. It'll go down to their children's children. Yes, it will under the Osiah. God is doing a new thing under the Osiah. Oh, bless his name. Oh, bless the name of the Lord under the Osiah. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. Under the Osiah. Hallelujah. Ikaboshiah. I'm under the Osiah. Oh, bless his name under the Osiah. All you got to do is stay steadfast under the Osiah. You got to keep in your mind, Osiah, that God, Osiah, said that he would do it under the Osiah. God said he would do it under the Osiah. Yes, he did under the Osiah. Yes, he did. Oh, Bashi, under the Osiah. Oh, yes, he did. God said he would do it. And you can believe God's going to do it. Why is he going to do it? Because he said he would. Osiah. It was his plan to do it under the Osiah. It is his joy to do it under the Osiah. It is his pleasure to do it. He's doing it just for you, Osiah. God's doing it just for you today. It is your time under the Osiah to be blessed. It is your time under the Osiah. It's that time under the Osiah. Oh, bless his name under the Osiah. Against all odds, Osiah, you're coming out of this under the Osiah. Against all odds under the Osiah, God's going to make a way out of no way, Osiah. Oh, yes, he is under the Osiah. Under the Osiah, he staggered not against all odds. Have faith in God. Oh, the Osiah, Osiah. Oh, bless his name. I'm the Osiah Ashabo. Oh, bless his name. I'm the Osiah. Stand fast under the Osiah in the favor. Quiet. You like men under the Osiah. Be strong under the DOC. Oh, bless his name. Ashabo. Oh, bless his name. I'm the Osiah. For all the promises of God in him are yea. And in him, amen, unto the glory of God by us under the Osiah. Not one word has failed of all the good promises he gave through his servant Moses under the Osiah, and he's doing it again now. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. And without faith, what it is impossible for us to please God. You just got to believe under the Osiah. You just got to believe. You just got to believe. God is going to do it. God is going to do it. Open up your mouth and say yes, Lord. In 2 Timothy 1 and 12, I know whom I have believed, and am persuaded, Ushaba, and convinced under the Diosa that he is able, Ushaba, to keep that which I have committed unto him against that day, Ushaba. Fully persuaded, Ushaba, let him ask in faith, nothing wavering under the Josiah. Oh, bless his name, and God will do it under the Josiah. God will do it under the Josiah. God who does not lie, promise it is not difficult to have faith in God's promises when we consider the utter impossibility of God lying to us. Under the Josiah, it's got to be. It's got to happen. Under the Josiah, God said it, Ushaba, and I believe it. Under the Josiah, oh, bless his name, Ushaba. And Father, I thank you for your word tonight. I give thy name praise and I give thy name glory, Lord. I lift every listener up, Lord, under the sound of my voice, Lord. And I pray right now that the Holy Spirit, Lord, the Holy Ghost, would move over this airway. And against all odds, Lord, I pray for your people, not even placing myself in thy, on thy altar. I pray, I take myself and my situations out. And I place your people in thy presence, Lord. And against all odds, Lord, deliver them today. Let this be a space, Lord, that these your people know that you're God Almighty and you are their deliverer, Lord. I pray that great deliverance takes place this week, this very moment for your people. Open up doors that can't be shut. Opportunities, Lord, business, jobs, relationships, friendships, ministries. The barren woman be fertile in Chakarobosi. Isha Makalalosi, Ilbosata Kadidibashi, Robopokache, Yaman Kalalobosi, and the Leosaya. Yes, Lord. Oshapa. Let it be a space this week of peace. My God, cover your people. Let this be the miracle, Lord. Those with stretched out hands, palms up towards you, Lord. Fill them, Lord, with thine anointing. And as it is in heaven, let it be in earth. Lord, heaven and earth come together for him tonight. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, quicken them in thy word. And I give thy name glory, honor, and praise, Lord. Bless me, bless the broadcast, Lord. Every need be met, Lord. Every situation. Come to a space of total victory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One. And I give thy name praise, glory, and honor. Amen and amen. Thank you, Lord. 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 Well, that ends this episode. The odds are great against you, but I will deliver you. Until the next time, Shalom Shabbat. I love all of you. And I really believe that God is going to do some special stuff for you specifically. And I know you're out there. And God is talking through me to you specifically. That thing that you need God to do against all odds, backed up against the wall, no way else to turn, God is going to work it out for you. He paid it all.
unselfishly died on Calvary. Oh, how you gave your life for me. Bruised, scorned, crowned your head with thorns. No greater love performed for me. Nailed in your hands, nailed in your feet. Pierced in your side, could barely breathe. Could have came down, yet you remain standing in awe of the price you paid. I never knew of a love so true.
You gave your life and still I heard you. Lost so many times, crucified you again.
But I repent, forgive me for my sin.
Paid it all.
You.